From Pune, this is Adventist World Radio.
Hello and welcome to our International English Service.
In our program today, music comes from heritage singers at Pune. This is and the Adventist World. Thought for World Radio. Our meditation today is taken.
Welcome to our International
from God's Word
English
on the topic
service.
In our the great program today, mission, music comes. This is Sharad, your host, from host,
and I
heritage singers
and Maureen
and the listening call. Thought for Adventist World. Our meditation, the mission today is taken from God's of hope, God's Word.
Let's begin
on the topic. The
great now program and with a song
mission. This is
the heritage singer
Radio.
It's entitled
Post,
and I'm Maury. Yes,
and
today, tomorrow.
Listening to Adventist World Radio, the voice of hope.
Let's begin our program with a song by the heritage singer. It's entitled Yes, today, tomorrow.
May He died for me. Yesterday, He died for me.
Tomorrow he comes for me.
You are listening to Adventist World Radio, the voice of hope, from Pune, India.
And now a health message we brought to you by Nirmala.
Since the saturated fats began to be suspected of playing a part,
you are listening to Adventist World Radio,
in producing hardening of the artery,
radio, the voice of hope, from Pune,
arteriosclerosis,
India.
And now
coronary heart disease.
My health message will be brought to you by
women have taken a second look at
Nirmala.
Since the saturated fats, meatless menus to avoid the began to be suspected of playing harmful effects of meat fats apart in can good health using hardening of the arteries and adequate nutrition, arteriosclerosis and coronary be maintained on a meatless diet, heart disease. Women have it, they can. Taken a second look at meatless, multiplied thousands of women menus to avoid the harmful doing that very thing. Effects of meat fats. Let us check a few facts. Can good health and it is true that meat protein, adequate nutrition be maintained as a good quality of protein on a meatless diet? They can, nutritionally speaking, can. Multiply, but most people overload the thousands of women are doing that very system with it. The average thing. Let us check a person needs only about few facts. It is 1 ounce of protein daily. It's true that meat protein is a good for good measure to our quality of protein. This is plenty. Nutritionally speaking. But it is easy for him to get this. Most people overload the system amount and the proper kind of protein with it. The average person from sources other than needs only about 1 ounce meat. Eggs have also protein daily. Even for better protein than meat, good measure 2 ounces is plenty. And milk protein is it as good as easy for him to get this amount in. But let us look to the and the proper kind of protein vegetable kingdom for high quality from sources other than protein meat. Soya eggs have and even beans and garbanzos, that's better protein than meat. Contain and milk protein is as good perfect protein. Most protein. But other legumes. Let us look to the vegetable kingdom like beans, peas, high quality protein. Lentils, peanuts and the like, soya beans and garbanzos contain slightly those, that's chickpea, less perfect proteins, contain perfect protein. Interestingly enough, most other legumes, protein fractions that legumes like beans, peas are abundant, lentils, peanuts in whole grains. The and the like contain slightly use of whole grain in the less perfect proteins. Diet supplies that slight. Interestingly enough, the protein lack and balances the fractions that legumes lack. Legume protein in a perfect are abundant in whole protein. The resulting grains. The normal use protein is every bit whole grain in the diet as nutritious as that of meat. Supplies that slight lack and whole grain wheat balances the legume protein as an excellent grade of protein in a perfect protein. So do whole grain. The resulting protein is rice. Whole grain every bit as nutritious rye and whole grain oats as that of meat. Most grain wheat has an are a little low in certain grade of protein. So in components. So do whole grain rice. But the very things they need are some whole grain rye and supplied in abundance by whole grain oats. Legume proteins. Most grains are legume and whole grain a little low in certain proteins complement each in components, but the very other into perfect proteins. Things they need are nuts are one applied in abundance by finest sources of protein in the world. Legume proteins. Many people eat them and whole grains after they have been made hard complement each other into perfect to digest by deep proteins. Nuts at frying and heavy are one of the finest sources of protein in salting. Try them for the world. Many people eat and without salt. Them after they have been made hard. Enjoy the natural nut digest by deep flavor. Fat frying and heavy salting. Fruits and leafy vegetables cut. Try them for in excellent proteins. And without salt. Although in small quantity, enjoy the natural nutty flavors. Potatoes contain fruits and leafy a high quality protein. Vegetables contain excellent hulled sunflower proteins. Although in small seed is a delicacy quantities. Potatoes enjoyed by Russians and Americans contain a high quality proteins. The Russians have hulls use them for centuries. Sunflower seed is a delicacy. Sunflower seed contains 7 enjoyed by Russians and Americans. 17% of high quickens. The Russians have quality protein. Others use them for centuries. Sources of best protein are sunflower seed contains 17%. Various food yeasts percent of high quality protein like brewer's yeast, taurol. Other sources of best protein are yeast and others. Protein are various food and wheat germ flakes. Food yeasts like brewer's yeast. Wheat germ is the heart of the yeast. Taurola yeast and others. Wheat berry that lives and wheat germ flakes. Forming part destined to reproduce. Wheat germs kind. Those who is the heart of the wheat berry. Eat only white bread. Miss the nutrient that living part destined to reproduction found in wheat germ. Produce its kind. A fact many people are not. Those who eat only white bread aware of is that meat is with the nutrition found in the poorest sources of all meat germ. A fact many minerals except phosphorus people are not aware of, which is also a is that meat is one of the abundant in grains and legumes. Poorest sources of all minerals. A laboratory analysis of except phosphorus meat might reveal, which is also abundant of fair iron content in grains and legumes. Most meat contains laboratory analysis of meat much blood, but it is not in might reveal a fair form readily available to the iron content most human body. Dried meat contains much blood. Beans contain 3 times as much blood, but it is not in a form iron as beef contains readily available to the peas, wheat and oat to human body. Dried beans contain twice as much. Contain 3 times as much iron as beef. Iron is only as beef contains. Peas about 11% available. Wheat and oatmeal to human body contain twice as much. Beef iron from vegetable sources. Iron is only about is largely digest 11% available to human and available as human body. Whereas iron from nutrition, a few years from vegetable sources is largely ago some nutrition is digestible and available. Discovered what as human nutrition. Vegetarian physicians have a few years ago some nutrition is long known that meat in the diet